we come back? Are you sure?
I'm so glad you made it. Oh, I'm so glad you made it. summer loving. Hello! Welcome to the Albertane Tour. I can already tell you guys know how to rock.
Well, here we are at the Hollywood Bowl. It's very, very cool. It's very, very hot, and there's lots of people out there.
We're here in Seattle at the Key Arena.
We're doing our second show in Philadelphia.
We are here in Milwaukee, but we are in Montreal, Canada.
The last show we did was in Boston.
We're getting ready to do the show, so wish us luck, because it's going to be pretty awesome.
Stories we were told, oh, in zero. the sun will rise. Ooh. So never tell your mind. Oh, it all started on 77th Street. When we were just 13, I had no cares at all. Oh, and until I saw you in the corner of my eye, and it changed my views, and it changed my whole life. Stories will be told. When to the young, tell the old. We must have had a blessing from above.
Come on, sing it.
Stories will be told. When to the young and tell the old.
Come on, everybody.
About our endless love. We must have had a blessing from above. Stories will be told. From when I treat the young and tell the old, all about our endless love. We must have had a blessing from above.
Yeah!
Don't you like food? I like food. Sorry, wrong video. I thought we were doing like Martha Stewart does food.
We got vegetables, we got fruit, we got candy, and fruit, and candy.
Remember, children, eat your greens before you go on stage because it's very healthy.
Candy.
Ew, this is like big and green. It's like a Puff Daddy video. Yo, I'm Puff Greeny. Rapping. Yeah.
Okay.
Yeah.
We have a serious complex
I'm Puff
with Isaac.
Broccoli. I'm Puff Broccoli.
He has a complex.
Everyone loves me. I'm Puff Broccoli.
In the shadows, wondering what I'm doing here. Which of them won't happen? Maybe I can disappear. She walks in with the look in her eye. So much she doesn't even have time. Drop her shoes, put her on the floor. It's just what we can do. Oh, 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 oh. We've got to break it down. You've got to get it out. Just get on the floor. Everybody wants to look at you. Everybody wants what she gonna do. You got it all wrapped up with you. Everybody wants when they look at, look at you. You look up this door. Now trying on my face. Just a shout out the words, no doubt. Leave attention all over the place. Out of the corner of my eye, she said, why don't you come give it a try? Get on the floor, I got the shoes. You ain't got a thing to lose. Oh, 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 oh. You got to break it down. You got to get it out. Just get on the floor. Everybody wants to look at you. Everybody wants what she gonna do. You got it all wrapped up with you. Everybody wants to look at you. So look at you, baby. Oh, just look at you, baby. So look at you, baby. Oh, just look at you, baby. Baby, I couldn't disappear. She won't see me, the look of her eye. She see that she doesn't even have to try. Got her shoes, but only four. This is what we came in for.
Hey guys, check this out, because you'll be excited about it. You'll think it's, if you think it's pretty good.
No, you want some drink? Yeah.
No.
Oh, sorry.
You're a wicked, wicked man. Get away from me.
Oh, yeah.
You know, sometimes, you know, I'll be sitting down playing on the keyboard or playing on the guitar or something and come up with some idea.
I am truly not a painter, but I try anyway. Oh, bad. Oh, God! That's what I messed it up.
What are you drawing?
Yes. A man.
You could do a paint and art program on TV.
I was thinking about it, but, you know, it's just not me. I want to do gardening.
Isn't it weird? Isn't it strange? You know I'm just a stranger, and I swallow a chain, trying to find bliss in the sun, lived in the shadows. Isn't everyone? Isn't it strange? Sometimes, yeah. Oh, isn't it hard somehow? Standing in the rain, yeah. You're on the verge of going crazy, and your heart's in pain. No one can hear. Faceless heart. Isn't it strange how you're a little bit real sometimes? Oh, sitting on the side waiting for a sign, hoping that my love will change. Oh, reaching for a hand that I'll understand. Someone feels the same. When you need got a world different you can wear. So you don't stand out, you don't fit in. Isn't it strange? We all
walking down the hallway. Here we are. Through there, there's the TV. And there's the curtain. We're gonna sneak underneath. Here I am in the bunk, nice and comfy. Got the TV and the VCR, and little compartments for phones or candles or.
Wait, you can't go to bed yet. Time to wake up.
The worst part is when you have to wake up and you're laying here in your little.
And then your dog comes in and licks you and goes, "I love you."
But this is where we shut the curtain. That's what the curtain's for. So here. Turn off the light. Oh God! But basically, you're locked in a hole, and you, when you fall asleep, you are dead. So it's kind of like you wake up at 5 a.m. and you're at the next city, and you're like, oh, you know. So it can't be bad. You're in the hallway. And you got all the rest of the bunks. They each have.
Hi, I'm a dog. My name is Bingo. God.
Somebody save me!
I'm Ringo and I play the drums. I'm an original Beatles doll. I'm kind of scruffy. I'm Puff Ringo. Puff Ringo.
Okay, Ringo.
Hey, man. Oh, man. Beatles, man.
Sometimes I play the drums. Sometimes I play the fool. I'm Ringo and I play the drums.
Sometimes just so low. Whoa, whoa, whoa.
song is a song that we played quite a bit in our hometown of Tulsa.
Hey guys, you guys have, you know, those...
You have those little lights.
I see some red ones,
some green ones. You know what those are there for? We can see you guys out in the audience.
I got my own little...
If you guys have one, I want to see you waving around. I want to see it. Come on. Zach's got a few of his own. How about you guys in the back? I see some.
This is a song called Ever Lonely.
Keep on trying to tell your body it's real. For so many years I ain't been your friend, oh. Ripping through everything time and time again. But I want you to know that I still really value all you got to do. Just keep on trying to your heart is still. Will you be your ever lonely? You can't call on me, and I'll be here for you. All you got to do is call. Said I'm always waiting here for you. All you got to do. Just keep on trying to your heart is still.
You've written over 100 songs, right?
It's a lot.
Always writing songs.
Yeah. What's your process like? How do you do that?
It just kind of comes naturally. Whatever you're thinking about, usually, sometimes you see something, you go, oh, that would be a, you know,
good
you come
song,
up with
yeah.
an idea. The crossing moves with the
breeze, claiming the sun. Sometimes one of you will come up with an idea and then kind of throw it at the other guy and say, what do you think of this? And you know, you'll probably finish the song and say, oh, that's not very good. Sometimes you're on the bus and you're playing the guitar and all of a sudden, you know, you look out the window and maybe you see green grass, but it inspires you to write a song about something totally different. You never know.
Yeah.
This song we dedicate to our late grandmother. It's a song called With You in Your Dreams.
Thank you.
And if I'm gone when you wake up, please don't cry. And if I'm gone when you wake up, it's not goodbye. Don't look at this time, it's a time of heartbreak and distress. Remember me, remember me, 'cause I'm with you in your dreams.
Say anything in there? I mean, of course we're going to be talking to the audience, but anything in particular?
I think you might
just... Is there something we forgot?
Hi. We are... somewhere in another dimension. You will see how it is to be backstage. Terrible.
Change on stage, right? You guys both have to wash your heads again, okay?
Same spot.
Same spot.
need to run over at least some of
Hey Matt, we're probably gonna like change up some order stuff. Just you know, pay attention.
All right.
What about just making ones the last second?
And then putting thing in you?
Yeah, well, no, that's not really a good build-up. But let's just, you know, we never know.
Just one, two.
Okay, that's my cue.
Come on, I wanna see your hands above your head, everybody. Clap with me, come on. Well, I was feeling so good. So I asked my family doctor just what I had. I said, doctor, doctor, it's your mental doctor. Can you tell me? Don't tell me, doctor. And he said, yeah, 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 yeah. Yeah, 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 yeah. All I really need, your love. Come on, give me that love, your love. All I need is love, your love. Your love is baby, yeah. Yeah. I said, I don't want this bad man to be alright. Be alright. I said, baby, I'm there. It's for sure, baby. Well, I got the fever, yeah. You got the cure, got the cure. And I said, yeah, 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 yeah. Yeah, 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 yeah. All I really need is your love. Come on and give me that love, your love. All I need is love, your love. Your love is really bad. Give your love, I'm gonna do love. Come on and give me that love, do love. All I need is love, do love. Give me love, baby. Yeah. Come on. Do love, come on. Do love. Do love. Do love. Do love. Love me early in the morning. Do love. Come on, give me that love. Come on, give me that love. I was feeling so good. So I asked my family doctor just what I had. And he said, good love, good love, good loving, baby.
What do you guys think about your fans, and what would you like to say to them?
We appreciate them coming here and enjoying the music and buying the records. I mean, without their support, we're not able to do the concert like we're doing tonight.
Part of what you do for the fans is you continue to do what you've always done. I mean, the only reason we can do this is because somebody went out and bought the records. So being here, playing the show, you know, that's what it's about.
All right, well, this one goes out to all of you guys in the way, way back. Because, you know, we couldn't live a minute without you.
That I ain't had my mind on you. Whoa.
things on my thoughts, I'll go with you. There's got to be some way I can get through to you. Oh, trying to make it seem like I was in the opposite of my face. Every close by you know takes my breath away. All the minutes in the world can never take your place. 1,440 hours in my day.
So long.
a drive from the river. The battery knew and its heart sat at his side. And when they got up to dance with each other, she fell by the fire, blazing bright. When he jumped to see her from the flames, the bases began to melt into one and the same. And now they share each other's destiny. Together forever they will be. And they are no longer lonely for a friend. And they are no longer lonely for a friend. Along the road. Toys and he to play with them all, with them all, with them all. And they had a ballerina and a one-legged soldier stuck together at the base. And they share each other's destiny as they sit on top of the mental place. It's the story of the one-legged soldier.
It's groovy, man. Yeah, baby.
Man, are you sure you're not Austin Powers?
I'm Austin nice Puff Powers, man. Yeah.
Ike, get over the puff thing.
Yeah.
In some big window, like cast out on the song people, cause baby it shows. When will you do it, and why will you go? You've already decided when to live on your own. The way you run around me, the way you talk around me, you act so sweet when you cry, nothing to you, nothing to say. The way you walk around me, the way you're talking to me, makes me wonder if this was only there. And I wonder, will you still love me? Do you still love me like you did before? So come on baby, you think I'm so blind? Let's see what you do behind my back all inside. I get suspicious when you call me someone else's name. You think I know this, and nothing's the same anymore. The way you walk around me, the way you're talking about me, you act so big that you got nothing to, nothing to say. The way you walk around me, the way you're talking to me, makes me wonder if this was only there. And I wonder, will you still love me? Did you ever love me? Are you showing me the door? Oh, oh. Yeah. Oh,
everybody's getting along? You're enjoying your work on the road?
Yeah, we are definitely enjoying being on the road.
No fights?
No fights
between each other.
We actually have a feud going on between a couple of, it's a friendly feud, but we have a feud going on between some of our other
people
on the road.
I'm going to spray the other guys. It'll be fun.
Obi-Wan Kaagua, Luke Skywalker, and Han Hydra.
We're filling water balloons. We're having a water war in between buses on the highway going 70 miles an hour.
Oh,
mixed
nothing,
for lots of thrills.
Only get one shot.
Hurry up.
Hydro grenade, model 101.
Okay, all right. Zach, wait for it. Wait for it.
We definitely think you guys are gonna know. Here we go.
Oh yeah, oh.
Okay, well, here we are in Milwaukee. We're going to do a show tonight. And actually, one of our fans sent us an entire book about Milwaukee. And they told us about this street where Hanson and Oklahoma Avenue cross. So here we are, finally. And there is actually a Hanson and Oklahoma Avenue that cross in Milwaukee. And there's a song called Man from Milwaukee. So, there's all these, like, weird ties. And we're standing here. See what happens when you get on tour. You find out all kinds of things you never knew.
Yeah.
Sure. Okay, that was nice.
This is the last song. Man from Milwaukee.
Thank you guys. You guys are awesome. Thank you guys very much.
You guys rock.
See you guys.
Yo.
Open it up and see what this baby can do. Punch it!
Okay, well, whoever came up with the phrase pedal to the metal, obviously they were not driving this car. Woo! Side of Motown Records.
Bingo.
Hey guys, say hi.
Don't break it.
Ah!